Hey guys, and we are back with another match. We have Vandita versus Red Caterin, another first to five. This is winner's side. Enjoy. Or kiss Vandita's beard. Either or. Alright, let's see what we got here. Red Caterin going Hitomi and Vandita going Pi. Press 1 if you think Vandita's gonna win. Press 2 if you think Red Caterin's gonna win.
Yeah!
Nope, this is DOA Live, I mean DOA 5 Ultimate. That was a really close one. Nice. Bandita is up 2-0. Red Catering has to figure out what he can do to stop this pie, bring it back. No one wants to go down 3-0 in the set.
Get ready! Fight!
just like that, Red Catering is on the board. Now we got a match. 2-1. Still in Vandita's favor. I don't know, Corza. Looking like one could still possibly take this. But you did say Red Catering got this, so we'll see. Can Osu bring it back?
修行の成果、見せるわよ。 には空風が足りないわ。
Uh-oh, 4-1. Red Catering gotta do something. Switch it up. And, bring this back if you want to stay on the winner's side. If anyone can do it, Red Catering can do it, though. Don't count them out. Catering is going to losers, while Vandita moves on in winners. Good games, guys. Alright. That's a wrap for now. Next up, we have another match coming. Alright, next match is on its way here. Just waiting on the players to get in. See what I can work with. Still saying they're ready, but they're not joining. Alright, we got our next match. All ready to go. At the Foo Foo just joined. And he's gonna be facing Cal L. Looks like we got Christy. There's Momoji. Halloween costume. There's a rabbit costume. To start us off.
Now for business.
It is an honor.
Get ready!
Fight!
Worthy of being my toy.
if we got a character switch to Rachel from Actifufu. See if this pays off or not.
Now for business.
I'll make sure you'll regret this.
Get ready! Fight!
Business fighting here.
If Tekken 7 has Julia, I'm all up in there. Julia or at least JC again. One of those two. But anyways, seems like Kal-El is up 2-0. Actifufu gotta figure out something about this Christy here. Not looking good so far.
Give up.
I'm ready to fight. Get ready.
No business fighting here. Give up. I'm ready to fight.
Get ready. Fight. Business fighting here.
Alright, this is the part where Acta Fufu makes the awesome comeback. I have faith. Just gotta figure out how to keep up with the Christie. And should be good.
Get ready! Fight!
Alright, up next we have Kal-El versus Junglist. In the meantime, I'll have to add one of our newcomers to the bracket. Actifufu is not out. There is still a loser's side, so you still got a second chance and some time to practice and ready up for when you have to come up again. Always good to see new players. But now we got Kal-El and Junglist. Kal-El going with Fang and Junglist going his main Bass. This should be interesting. Let's see what happens. One for Kal-El and two for Junglist. Vote. Vote or die.
Come on, let's do this!
Okay, let's fight! Get ready!
Let's do this!
Yeah!
Come on, let's do this!
Okay, let's fight! Get ready, fight!
Get up, you lazy punk! Come on, let's do this!
Now for business.
Come on! Come on, let's do this!
Now for business.
Get ready! Fight!
Business fighting here.
Come on, let's do this!
Now for business.
Get ready, fight!
Stay pathetic!
Get ready!
worthy of being my toy.
Alright, Kal-El takes another one. Good games from both players. Alright, and then just update the brackets and see what we can get in here next real soon. Working on getting the next match in here, guys. Be patient. These guys will keep you entertained while I find the next match. Looks like we're gonna have Jungle's Ninja vs. Actifufu's Momoji. Some good practice for both of these players.
Come on, let's do this!
I'm ready to fight!
Get ready, fight!
let's do this!
No way!
Get ready, fight!
Trying to see if I can get a losers match in here. Gonna check if they're on Facebook right now. Thank you. Alright, we got one kind of net right now. One match on its way. Ninja. This is a loser side, so the loser will be out of the tournament. Cast your votes, one for Nugen and two for Jungleist Ninja. Who you think's gonna stay alive in this tournament? Sarah versus Bass.
Pushover, sweetie.
Get ready!
Come on, let's do this!
Ha! Yeah! I'm no pushover, sweetie.
Get him! Come on, let's do this!
I'll make sure you regret this.
Get ready! Come on, let's...
Ha! Yeah! I'm no pushover, sweetie.
Get ready!
Get up, you lazy punk!
Mugen wasn't keeping track of scoring. It's 4-0 in Thunderous Ninja's favor right now. Mugen still has a last bit of hope to stay in this tournament, bring it all the way back. Can he do it? What do you guys think? Alright. That is it for now. I'll probably be back later with more matches, but for now we'll have a bit of a break. Mugen is out of the tournament and Junglist Ninja is still alive in losers. So far, so good. The tournament has been running really well. Stay tuned for more, guys. Lord Xavier out. Hitomi out.